Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to change captions language in your Roku device. So let's go to settings and just look for captions. Go to captions, preferred language, and you select your language. So just go with English, press OK, and you're done. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.